Today we're going to be talking about trench foot,